Would you like to create a seamless customer experience for your users? Well, let me introduce you to Jotform White Labeling. Hey Jotformers, welcome back. I'm Kimberly, and with Jotform White Labeling, you can ensure that your forms match your company's branding. It's like having an in-house developer at a fraction of the cost. Now, without coding, you can fully customize your forms to match your company brand, and you can also customize your domain and your form URLs. So let's get started. As you can see, I'm currently in the desktop version of my team's workspace, my real estate workspace. So in order to do this, I'm gonna go to the top right-hand corner. We're gonna click on our avatar and admin console. And over on the left-hand side, I am going to come down to account and billing, and let's look at the domain first. So right here is where you can choose what your domain address is going to look like. So if I go, I'm going to jump over to a form that I have open. So we can see here, this is my maintenance report form. And we can see here that marketing.jotform.com now lives in that form. Now to take it a step further, we can edit this form URL as well. So we can see at the end, it's just a bunch of numbers. But if we click on the pencil, it automatically pulls in a branded URL. We can see it's /team/real estate/ the name of the form. So let's go ahead and apply that. Let's see what that looks like. Perfect. Much more appealing and branded than the one before. All right, let's go ahead and jump back over into my admin console. If I come down, I'm gonna choose the customization option, and this is where we can choose how everything looks from our admin console or our workspace, as well as our form templates. So you can see right here, I'm gonna jump back over to the brand kit. So you can put in a website or you can upload images for yourself. So you can see right here, we have jotform.com/resources. We can generate, it's gonna look at that website and it's gonna pull our colors, images, things that it can use for our branding. Now, if we jump over to general, if we want to edit any of those here, we can do that. Workspace is going to be this workspace that we're in. It's going to change the colors of our background. You can see we have some options over here. If we scroll down, we have more options. And at the very bottom, we want to enforce the default appearance. This will allow, like it says, your users will not be able to customize their workspace. If we want to be company branded, we can absolutely ensure that it's going to be company branded. And then of course, you can also edit your login and error pages. And of course, we have these templates right up here for you to choose from. Now, as far as form themes, on the left-hand side, I'm gonna come over here to assets and I'm going to choose forms. Then I'm gonna choose settings, theme, and let's do edit form theme. If I come over here to color, we have that same look and feel. We get to choose those organizational brand theme. So that way, every form that your team creates is going to look the same. So let's go ahead and update our theme. We'll say yes. Perfect. Now, another thing that we can do is you can have your own white labeled app. So I'm going to jump into our real estate one that we already have open. So we can see that we can create apps that are white labeled that fit in with our company branding as well. Now, jumping back over into my admin console, if we come down here to users, just another piece that falls into this is you have access to all of your users, including guest accounts. And from here, we can click on the three dots and we can see details, user history. We can lock a person out. We can log a person out. We can reset their password from here and we can delete them. Lots of stuff that we can do from the admin console. As a Jotform Enterprise user, you have access to a dedicated support team. All you need to do is come up here to help, and then you have a plethora of tools at your fingertips. We also talked about customizing your forms. You don't have to stop there. You can customize entire workflows. And you can do that by connecting to over 100 powerful integrations, including custom APIs. And you can also customize where your data is kept, helping you meet your country's data regulation policies. And it's as simple as that. If you have any questions about how to white label your Jotform account, let us know down below in the comments. If you like this video and you got some value, hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe and turn on the bell so you get a notification every time we put out a new video. I'll see you next time.